So today in our lesson we're going to look at the rook. And the rook, it can also be called a castle in the game. But just as you've seen that it's on the last two edges of the board, that can act as a wall. So when we look at the rook or the castle, we can refer it to a wall in the game. And I want today to let us just find out which pieces can really go on top of the other that can come up with a big tower. Can you all try that out? Coming up with a tower? Mm-hmm. Let's try and see. Oops.
I've got it.
Wow, Martin has got it. Yes. So perfect. So you see that? Yeah. So let's take all our other pieces on board. So today we found that the rook can actually make a tower. Right? Do you know how it moves on board?
No.
It moves in files and ranks, vertically and horizontally. Can you all try that? Uh-huh. Everyone move a rook? Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Perfect. So that's how it moves. But just as we realize that it can really make a tower, the rook can still do that.
Protecting what is inside it.
Yes, a wall can protect what's inside it, right?
Yes.
So, if at all a rook can really make a tower on board, that means it can even protect these other pieces, okay?
Yes.
But, even if it makes a wall, walls can also break, okay?
Yes.
So, that means it can also get captured. And the way the rook captures is the way it moves. For example, if at all it's there and it's there, and it's white time to play, then it will just come and capture it, okay?
Mm-hmm.
So let me set some positions on board and see how you can really come up with them. Martin, to play this and this.
Yeah, this
how
one,
will it move?
This one comes and eats it. Yes,
yes, it has captured it. That's how it moves.
Yeah.
But remember, it has weaknesses, just as I realized.
Yeah.
It can also be captured. That means it has strength and weaknesses. So what are the strengths of the rook on board? First of all, we mentioned the wall, and what's the other?
Protection.
Protection. Doctor, hold on, I can't get you. Uh-huh.
Protection.
Protection.
Yeah.
Exactly. That means it protects, okay?
Yes.
But it has a weakness, which is?
Can be eaten.
Can be eaten. Can you all stand up and see how it really moves? Can you demonstrate that?
Yes.
Just as we learned from the board how the rook moves, let us demonstrate it here just by following the walls, okay? Remember, we have verticals and horizontals, alright? Let's start like this. Uh-huh. We go.
I'm not going to give you.
Yes, we do.
We do?
Yes.
From what?
From accidents.
Accidents, uh-huh.
From animals.
From animals, uh-huh.
From thieves.
From thieves, uh-huh.
From rain.
From rain. But who